crossing a huge wild field to a house I'd lived in for a short time only. One night, my mother will wake me. She will say, "Get dressed, pack up your things, we're leaving." I dress quickly, while my mother stuffs my clothes and some toys in a soft canvas bag. Then at the last minute, I reach under the bed for a small box in which I keep my important things. I have lost nothing from this box for all my years. It is even now under the bed.
We are fascinated by the uniform, the shape that repeats itself over and over. The world runs on such things, perfect circles, perfect spheres, the truth of their character observable in a moving train or the rotation of an axle, the joy measurable as cause and effect.
Thank you.